What's good, everybody? It's your Uncle Sam's Reject here, and welcome back to the channel, boys. And we're back with some more of the CSU Rams Dynasty here on NCAA 10 Man. And so far here in Season 5, we started off the year 2-0, two big wins, 38-10, 31-10. But now we got our biggest test of the season so far, boys. We got the 1-0, number 14, Texas A&M Aggies on the road. And as you can see here, we on TV, mama. National broadcast game, boys. It's going to be insane. So, Kirk and Lee are split, right? But on paper, we're pretty even. They're B plus B A. We're B's across the board. You know what I mean? We've played two games. They've only played one. But we're better than them in everything except for points per game. Again, you know, only six more points and we played two games with that. They got better total defense and they got a better pass defense, but we're plus four in that turnover differential. And I feel like that's been the difference maker so far this season. So took a look at their one game, man. They did beat FIU. Not the craziest of opponents to beat, but definitely can't sleep on them. So with them being number one in the nation, of course, you already know they're going to have some amazing talent on the squad. 99 overall senior, redshirt senior running back, 96 speed, 96 overall left end, 94 D tackle, 93 right tackle, 93 middle linebacker, 92 overall free safety. So, you know, their line and, you know, they're going to have playmakers all over the field, especially compared to a roster like ours. And jumping in on recruiting, boys, nothing has changed much. You know what I mean? So we did take care of all the recruiting and knock that out. 11 people on our board. These last, you know, five people or so, if they don't budge anytime soon, we're definitely just going to take them off of our board. And then we're going to be able to pour all of our love and recruiting points and, you know, recruiting time to the top six guys who actually were kind enough to put us in their top five. So far this season for us, man. True sophomore quarterback Brandon Kelly, three touchdowns, only one pick, 229 yards a game, 61% completion percentage. On the ground, Tay Watson, three touchdowns, two touchdowns for Whitley. We've been trying to run the ball, you know, a lot. He's only averaging, you know, 4 yards a carry, but we're staying consistent with it through the air. Tay Watson, he always does his thing there, but our true freshman, Vincent Joseph, four catches, 163 yards, two touchdowns, you know what I mean, really making up for every catch he has. We've given up, you know what I'm saying, five sacks early on in the season. And defensively, Michael Eubanks leads us in tackles with 22. We have two picks by Johnny Hall, picked by Macklin, Rosalind, and Latimer. And then we also have a defensive touchdown, if I'm not mistaken, as we come down here. You know, I finally get there. No, we don't. So we haven't run anything back, but they have resorted into points. And, you know, we have also, you know, at times not been able to finish drives. So Antonio Graham already 4-for-4 on field goals, 100% on extra points. You know what I mean? And coming down here, his longest field goal he has made, he has three field goals of 50 yards or further. 3-for-3 on that, and that's huge when you have a kicker who can do all that. And I want to just keep on reiterating, this guy was a walk-on 4 years ago. But enough of me running my mouth, guys. It's time to put up or shut up. I see you out there on the field.
As an opposing player, it's one of the toughest stadiums in the country to play in. Kyle Field is the site of today's battle. And the weather is absolutely gorgeous for today's game between the Texas A&M Aggies and the Colorado State Rams. Brad Nessler here, and I'm joined today with the coach, Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, and Aaron Andrews on the sidelines. Hold on to your seats, because we've got an incredible matchup coming your way early in this college football season. Well, guys, how do you think this star linebacker is going to do against a good offensive running game?
This kid will be blowing up plays all day. It's just hard to block him. It seems like he gets in on every single play.
Yep, but it's not too often that he goes up against a running back of this caliber, Coach.
It doesn't matter, Kirk. This kid is a tackling machine.
All right, boys, here we are coming out on defense of the first drive, and you already know what time it is, man. They highlighted that linebacker for them, so, you know, their linebacker core is a key part of the team. As Johnny Hall gets to the backfield, unable to make the tackle, but the rest of the team cleans up. Let's go. All right, second and 10 here, another toss play. P.T. Henderson, unable to make the tackle, and finally we bring him down on the outside. They do pick up five, but that's going to still bring up a third and long. All right, third and five, here we go. Oh, I thought it was a play action. It's actually a run. He breaks a tackle. Oh, my goodness. We had him bottled up, and somehow he was able to get loose there and pick up the first. But he is a 99 overall. So they're going to keep the ball on the ground, you know what I mean, often, bro. You know, we got to get right to it. Boom, and we're in the backfield there. And we got to send the house. We got to send some pressure and make this quarterback beat us. All right, boys, let's see what these linebackers can do. It is going to be another run, and P.T. Henderson is going to be able to make the tackle. Another third and long here for A&M. All right, boys, third and six. Here we go. It's a screen. We're there for it. Let's go. Mercury Macklin with the tackle in the backfield. Bottles it up. And we're getting the rock back, baby. Let's get it. All right, boys. This is going to be our first offensive drive. We're going to come out with the zone. Try to, you know, catch this defense being a little too aggressive. Boom. Ah, you got to make that block. You got to make that block. You make that block up there, and we have a chance of being going. But we do pick up a chunk play. Let's go. All right, let's go ahead and keep it on the ground here. Hand off to Tay. He cuts it up, boys. Let's go. You already know Tay's going to fall forward. Excuse me. I almost choked. One thing I don't want to do is try to get too cute. Brandon Kelly nowhere to go with the rock. Luckily, we take a little bit of a hit there because that might have been grounding. So I'm grateful. All right, so they ran it on us on the third and semi-long. We're going to do more of the same because we have our own good running back, baby. First down. Now, if you guys know me, you know that I'm pass happy, boys. But, you know. We gotta deal with what works. That's turn around, hand it off to Tay Watson. We'll open up the pass that way, and then we'll be able to bust him over the head. Now I don't ever want to make Tay too tired, you know what I'm saying, or anything like that. But he's got to be our workhorse. He's one of our best players for a reason, and right there he picks up one somehow. All right, boys, looks like they're gonna be super duper aggressive. They're actually not. Boom. They're all over the screen, but they're not over Hakeem, man. And he picks up the first down. Baby, let's get it. There were times in this series, man, where we wouldn't even be able to move the ball against these top-tier schools, boys. But right now, we are doing just that. And Brandon Kelly switches something up, sees something that he likes at the line. Boom, flush out the pocket. Nobody's open for him. He's going to pick it up with his legs. Looks like he will pick up six, baby. Let's go. Now, I don't want to chew clock, but I want to use the clock in our favor a little bit. Boom, here's a handoff to Tay Watson, and wow, somehow he picks up three out of that. Third and short, let's go. All right, third and one, here we go. Handoff to Tay. Boom, pick up the first down, following those lead blockers. We don't got to get too cute. We just got to get across them chain. All right, first and 10, boom. Isaac Whitley coming in the game, taking his first carry, and he's picking up five. Let's go. One of the good things here so far, man, is that Isaac Whitley, since being on the team, is able to come in and spell for Tay and do just fine. We're going to go ahead and hot route there. Mercado, please, sir. You know you're my guy. Please get open for me. I just need you to get open. One-on-one. He's got to try to cover both of y'all. Boom. He can't. Jacob Hill's in the end zone, baby. In the Rams strike first. Let's go. All right, boys. Defense looking good. First and 10. They're going to the air. I kind of seen that play, but I didn't want to commit because I was guarding the running back. But I got to get there. I got to beeline it. Now, I hate playing zone here, boys. But I'm going to play zone here on the third and two. Boom. Ah, they got a wide open man. Nice little find the soft spot read there. And that's one of the reasons why I don't like playing zone. You see, we had an open man. Not saying nobody would never be open without in man, but you know what I mean? I like my chances. As they give it to their running back here, he breaks a tackle, then falls 4 for 6. This dude is a monster, man. We got to find a way to really shut him down. All right, boys, we got a third and four here. Back to pass. Boom, make a play, Mercury. Come on. I tried to knock it loose. That's why I hate the way they play man in this game. They don't line up on their man, but it's all good. All right, boys, here we go. Second and 10. Empty backfield set. Somebody's open. It's a screen. Can we get there and make a tackle? We got to the quarterback. He got hit. Maybe he should have been picked off. It was a little duckish, but third and 13, they lose three. All right, boys, we got one job here. Do not get beat behind the first down marker. Make a tackle. Let's go. Come on, baby. You never know with this team if they're going to tackle, man. That's one of the things, but I'm cool. So they're actually going to go for this long field goal. I mean, we knocked these down with Antonio Graham, so just kind of like how the sliders are set, so it's definitely doable. And as you can see, that one is barely good, but good nonetheless, and A&M is on the board. 57-yard strike. We got a first and 10. Boom, another handoff to Tay. Oh, look at the hole open up. Breaking tackles. First down, but Tay, he's a little bit of a glass man. We know that, man, and there it is. That's why it makes him hard for him to be our workhorse. All right, boys, Isaac Whitley is in, and you already know we're not going to miss a beat. He's going to come in. He's going to get the ball. He's going to have to pick up where Tay left off. Next man up is our mentality here. All right, so Tay with a string pack, going to be gone for two quarters. We can't really, risk him playing through that. Boom, here's another handoff to Isaac. He's picking up the first down. Baby, let's get it. Oh, no. Wow. Horrible spot. Let's see. So this is a minor injury, but he can still play. Would you like for him to come back with the risk of further injury? Now, with that, it's like I like on the newer ones, they tell you if his injury risk is high or low. Strained pec, I'm going to bench him because, you know, we're thinking long term. All right, we're 3 for 3 so far on third down conversions, man. We turn around, hand it off to Isaac Whitley, and we will not be 4 for 4, but we're going to get on the ball again. Come on, big boys up front, do your job. All right, boys, here we go. I'm turning around, hand it off again. And this time, we don't get the push up front. I thought we did, but Isaac Whitley gets the push. Boom, get off me. We got Cairo Tartan in at running back. We go with a little bit of play action here. Please fall harmlessly to the ground. Oh, my goodness. And Brandon Kelly goes down with an injury. Are you kidding me? All right, boys. So, Casey Edmonds in the game, along with Isaac Whitley, and the line doesn't block. We do pick up two there. Now, Brandon Kelly, just a pinch nerve. He will return soon. But Casey Edmonds was our starter for a time, man. So, you know, he's no stranger to having to play. Boom. Little screen. Isaac Whitley drops it. So, we're going to go ahead and punt, guys, just because, you know, You know what? No, I'm not going to punt. Antonio Graham has that boomstick, right? Pause. Wind in his face. I do not care. We are going to attempt this kick. What's the worst that could happen? And it's good. Let's go. Antonio Graham with the 58-yard field goal. A career high for him, baby. Let's get it. All right, boys. Here we go. Second and 10 here. Man in motion. PT actually got in front of his man. We can make a play. They're definitely going to the air. Oh, it's an overthrow. Let's go. So Texas A&M is 3-for-5 on third down conversions today, boys. We want to make it to where they are going to be 3-for-6. Boom, we send the blitz with PT. Ah, we don't get there. Make a play on the ball, Johnny. Just make a tackle is what I need. And they don't pick up the first down. Let's go. All right, boys, we got a 3rd and 14. Here we go. Play action. Hakeem Mann is wide open. Boom, pick up the first. He does. He has wheels, too. Do not forget, he's across the 50, so we all can almost guarantee a field goal, baby. Let's go. Hakeem Mann is injured on that play as well, but he did his job. All right, boys, 2nd and 4 here, under a minute. Another play action. Hakeem Mann is back in the game. He's open as well, but Brandon Kelly's not going to be able to get off the throw. Here's the 3rd and 12. All right, boys, 3rd and 12. 4-for-6 on third down conversions, boys. Let's just not lose any more yards. That's the key right now. Bro, like, are you not going to block? We lose 6. Wow. So we're going to go for the field goal here, man. I think they already know that Antonio Graham can hit this, so they don't have to put anybody back there. We're just going to use a little bit more of this clock. Make sure we don't miss this kick, you know what I'm saying, because that would be a little melodramatic, man. But, you know, 10 seconds left on the play clock. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. The kick is up, and it is good, boys. So we do extend this lead to a 2-score lead, but he has a 58-yarder and a 55-yarder in the same game. This kid's amazing, man. Should be going like first round. All right, boys, so we're going to go to the locker room up 13-10. Hey, to be on the road, to be unranked against number 14, I will take it all day. As long as we continue to play like this, especially our defense, we're going to be golden, man. We're going 2nd and 5. Boom, back to pass. Flushed out the pocket. Can we make that throw on a run? No, that was supposed to be the Mercado, and it's a complete – like, nowhere near throw, not even an overthrow, just nowhere near Mercado, and it's going to be the first turnover of the game. All right, boys, so that's not the way you want to come out and begin the second half, but the defense has been amazing. Come on, Macklin, you always dropping that. You got a chance to put us right back to where we want to be, and you can't get it done. All right, boys, here we go, 3rd and 13. Account for the running back. Make a tackle. Johnny, he picks up the first. Come on. All right, boys, here we go. Let's get there. Come on, Hilton. Dan Hilton. Boys. All right, we got a 1st and 10, boys. Make a play on the ball. Come on, Johnny. We cannot continue to drop picks, boys. We just simply cannot continue to drop picks. All right, we got a 3rd and 16. We've given up 3rd and longs here today. Boom, just make a tackle. Oh, another catch from another receiver one-handed. But, hey, we're going to hold him to 3. Let's get it. 2nd and 5, boys. Here we go. Boom. I think we might have him. Are you kidding me? All right, boys, 3rd and 6. Screen. We're there with Johnny Hall. We make that tackle. All right. Hey, defense. You guys are giving us life right now. Let's go. All right, boys. I think they're out of position to play this pass here. Let's go to the air. Yes, they are. They sent the cornerback blitz. Jacob Hill, our main man, with the catch to the 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Rams, baby. We finally hit the end zone again. Let's go. All right, boys. Here we go. 2nd and inches. We don't really got to sell out because it's a 2nd down. Oh, but, hey, we get back there. Hey. What's there not to like? One thing I love doing is sending the house, sending the blitz, making these dudes sweat a little bit. There's a run, and we get them with that gang tackle. Give us the ball back, baby. Let's go. All right, boys. So my plan was just going to the 4th quarter, driving a little bit. But, hey, man, it doesn't look like it's going to be possible. Vincent Joseph has a step on everyone. Oh, you got to put the hands up, baby. Put your hands out. You got to catch that, freshman. Come on, baby. Anyway, man, you know what time it is. Get them 4s up. 4! We got a good lead going into the 4th quarter. Defense is keeping us in the game. They have yet to give up a touchdown. Will we be able to keep that up? Amazing punt return. You know what I mean? So they have good field position here, and I don't love it. Here's a play action. Boom, we're on all that. Come on, we're on all that. You can't continue to drop passes or picks. Come on, Latimer. I need you to step up. That's how you submit yourself on this team as a freshman. All right, boys. I'm tired of us missing those opportunities to create turnovers. Come on, make a play. Rosalind. All right, boys. So sending the house right now is what seems to be working. Like, get in their grill. Get in their face. Make them make a decision with the ball. He's trying to go with the screenplay. We just got to tackle, baby. Come on. All right, boys. So A&M actually misses that kick. So, hey, what a stop from the defense, boys. What a stop from the defense. Let's go to the air. Looks like somebody's blitzing. Boom, they are. And we go to Jacob Hill once again for another deep pass. 10-5, touchdown Rams. This one is all but over, boys. Come on. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Now everybody's getting a little more comfortable. We're playing with a little bit more swagger. We got that lead. We can let loose a little bit. I thought I got back there for the sack. I think it's going to be rough in the passer because I definitely dove at the quarterback, and that's going to be exactly what it is. So third and one. We got the running back. Come on, throw it to her. Oh, come on. Make a play, Johnny. All right, we got a first and 10. We got a tight end in motion. Show the blitz. Get there. Make a play. I want you to make a play on the ball, baby. Come on, Macklin. All right, empty backfield set. You know what time it is. Come on, throw it. Didn't throw it where I wanted to. Levi Mikey got absolutely destroyed. Hey, man, we ain't up much. It's a lot of time left, so we got to be careful on this drive. Tay's back as well. All right, it's the second and 21. Boom, Tay Watson, nowhere to go. They're all over it. Picks up 7, and he's hurt again. He just got back. He's hurt again. Tay Watson's first carry back from injury, boys, and already he's like, I'm hurt, coach. Oh, my goodness. You got to give me a break, brother. Oh, Alec Amon wide open. Let's go. That's huge, baby. All right, we got a handoff here. Whitley getting all the first team snaps today. All right, boys, so holding on that run. All right, whatever. All right, boys, first and 20 after the holding penalty. Oh, Brandon Kelly, let's go. Oh, get busy. Get down. Well, okay, or just dive. All right, boys, players of the game. Jacob Hill, 3 for 143 touchdowns. What a day. 6 tackles, a sack, and an interception for Hargrove. That's the linebacker that they did highlight in the beginning of the game. So, you know, he's giving us every bit of hell, man. Isaac Whitley, good run there. Let's go. All right, boys, so Texas A&M has been using their timeouts. You know what I mean? To stop the clock. Isaac Whitley, nowhere to go there. 4th and 2. We're going to just go ahead and – well, I'm not going for the week. Maybe we'll just go for 3 and play some defense. Nah, I want to put a chokehold on these dudes. I want them to feel like, man, we suck and we got our heads cracked in. And we got sacked. So, all right, we turned the ball over on downs. All right, boys, you know what time it is. We got to play some defense here. Yeah, and I'm blitzing with Latimer. Macklin, make a tackle. Oh, are you kidding me? This game wants me to lose, doesn't it? All right, boys, here we go. Somebody make a play somewhere. Somebody make a play on the ball. Macklin, oh, are you kidding me? I'm going to do what we do best here, man. And that's sit in the house. That's blitz somebody. Let's get some pressure up front, man. Spike. Oh, fake spike. We got to pick that. All right, empty backfield set, 2nd and 10. Quarterback's passing, of course, trying to get some pressure. Macklin Crook drops a pick, and so does Latimer. You guys just hate catching the ball, huh? If we can get a turnover here, that'd be amazing. I ain't going to lie. Boom. Try to get some pressure with Macklin. Picked up. Bro, I got to rough in the passer too, I'm sure. Yep, absolutely. Personal foul, rough in the passer. All right, boys, empty backfield set here once again for the quarterback of Texas A&M. Seen it. Oh, man, this game, they're just going to make this as close as possible, ain't they? So, funny story, I think Texas A&M missed their extra point. I could be tripping. Oh, my God, we tried not to get that. Hakeem, man, thank you. Oh, my goodness, that was almost bad. Luckily for us, boys, no timeouts for Texas A&M. And we get to come out in that good old victory formation, boys. That's a plus, man. Brandon Kelly takes the knee, and that's going to do it. The fat lady is singing, and we're going to escape College Station with a big, fat W. All right, boys, so the clock is 000s. We get a big-time win here on the road at Kyle Field. 27-21 is your final score. Hey, we had some very, very bad picks, but shout-out to our defense for really playing amazing. In the end, they gave up 21 points, but that was more on us as an offense. You know what I mean? I put them in the best positions to be great. 11 for 19 for Brandon Kelly, 281 yards, 3 touchdowns to 2 picks, only 56% completion percentage on the ground, 43 yards for Whitley, 54 yards for Tay. Through the air, 3 catches, 3 touchdowns, made the most for every touch he had. There's Jacob Hill, Isaac Whitley, and Hakeem Man, 2 for 75, and everybody else is kind of, chipped in where they fit in. Blocking wise, 2 sacks given up by McGill, sacked by Hagler, sacked by Zeiss. Defensively, Johnny Hall, 10 tackles, all solo. You know what I mean? Then Mercury Macklin, 8 tackles. We did have 1 sack by Niles Patterson. We didn't catch any picks or force any fumbles today. But hey, how about our guy, Antonio Graham, 2 for 2 field goals, 100% on the extra points as well. Both 50 plus yard field goals, 58 and 55, setting his, his career record. Boys, you see it close, but no cigar. Texas A&M losing gut-wrenching fashion to Colorado State. And take a look at the campus news, a thin win. Rams survive a thrilling 27-21 game against Texas A&M. All right, boys, we move the week, and you see it. Your eyes are reading it right. The Colorado State Rams are ranked number 19 in the nation for the first time all of this year. And it just might be the earliest we've been ranked in this whole entire series, boys. So if we continue to win out and some of these teams lose, we might could make some noise, you know, and we might could be one of those teams in that late BCS conversation where it's like, even though they went undefeated, do they deserve to be in? But we got to handle our end of the bargain, and that's to come out here and to get these W's, boys. You know, coming up pretty soon, we got another ranked team in LSU. But, you know, next episode, we got our Air Force, a conference opponent, and that's the main thing we want to focus on, boys, winning our conference. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this one, man. If you did, stop and smash that like button, hit me up in the comment section below, subscribe if you are new. It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject, rkgames.com. I'm out of here. Peace. Hey. Niggas want me to lose, but I can't. I've been stacking this shit to the ceiling. Know some niggas with bodies and it ain't no probably. We never speak on them killers. Everybody on my block gon' get them some money. It's only a couple of drillers. I've been fucking them hoes, man. Them bitches ain't nobody.